Back to another video. If you're new, please subscribe if you're not. Hello, today we're doing another video. It's going to be a bit different and it's going to be long colours for toddlers or maybe babies if you're teaching them. And it's going to be Play-Doh we got. So, yeah. Oh, I found one. Which colour is this one? Yellow. Yellow Play-Doh. That's good. Play-Doh is yellow. Yellow. Hey. Bunny Play-Doh. Yellow. We found one color. So now, can see the new some over here. Oh, I found two. We'll come back for another one in a minute. And this one's pink, a light pink. Pretty cute. I like it. This is purple. I just get back. It's not really coming out. So, purple. Slightly purple, slightly light purple. Just gonna add that to our collection. And I did see one of them up here. So, but I had to miss that one so we're gonna turn the camera around. Hey guys, it's a bit slightly darker. It's really dark. Kicking car. Pink. Dark pink. Dark pink. I'm going to add that to our collection. And this is Play-Doh, guys. One in year, but. Let's see if we can see any over here. Oops. I picked one. I see green. Yes, got the green. Double E's. Green. And we got the green. So, we got the green that I just added to the pile. I think I saw one over here.
Don't know how they're expected to go into a tournament environment and then hit the ground running.
Pink. I've already done that one. Yep, so we can add that to our pile. And we completed it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope your toddlers enjoyed it too. So thanks so much for watching. Bye.